Hello, good day, and welcome to another enlightening episode of the Spenders Podcast. Today's focus is on a topic that is fundamental to our well-being, eating a balanced diet. In a world where food choices are abundant but often overwhelming, understanding the importance of balanced diet is crucial. This episode will guide you through the essentials of eating healthy, from incorporating vegetables into your meals to exploring low-carb diets and ultimately cultivating a better dietary plan that places nutrition at the forefront. A balanced diet is one that gives your body the nutrients it needs to function correctly. To obtain the proper nutrition from your diet, you should consume most of your daily calories in fresh fruits and vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins. But what exactly does this mean in practice? Let's start with vegetables, which are a cornerstone of any healthy diet. Vegetables are packed with vitamins, minerals, and fiber, all of which are essential for maintaining good health. Including a variety of vegetables in your meals can reduce the risk of chronic diseases like heart disease and cancer. Leafy greens such as spinach, kale, and broccoli are particularly nutrient dense and should be regulars on your plate. A good rule of thumb is to fill half your plate with vegetables at every meal. This ensures that you are getting a wide range of nutrients while also helping to keep your calorie intake in check. Another important aspect of a balanced diet is incorporating lean meals or lean proteins. Proteins are the building blocks of our bodies, essential for growth and repair. Sources of lean protein include chicken, turkey, fish, eggs, beans, and tofu. These foods provide the necessary amino acids your body needs without the excessive saturated fats that are often found in red meats. For those looking to reduce their meat consumption, plant-based protein like legumes, nuts, and seeds offer a great alternative and come with additional benefits such as high fiber content. Whole grains are another key component of a balanced diet. Unlike refined grains, which have been stripped of many nutrients, whole grains retain the bran and germ, providing fiber, iron, and B vitamins. Examples of whole grains include brown rice, quinoa, oats, and whole wheat bread. These grains help maintain steady energy levels throughout the day and supports digestive health. When consuming and choosing grains, it's always better to opt for the whole variety to ensure you're getting the maximum nutritional benefit. In recent years, low-carb diets have gained popularity, and for good reason. Reducing the intake of refined carbohydrates such as white bread, pasta, and sugary snacks can help regulate blood sugar levels and promote weight loss. However, it's important to approach low-carb diet with balance in mind. Not all carbs are bad. Complex carbohydrates such like those found in vegetables, fruits, and whole grains are essential for providing the body with energy and should not be entirely eliminated from your diet. Cultivating a better dietary plan requires more than just focusing on individual food groups. It's about creating a sustainable eating pattern that prioritizes nutrition. This means planning your meals in advance, cooking at home more often, and being mindful of portion sizes. It's also important to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water throughout the day. Sometimes feelings of hunger can actually be signs of dehydration. A balanced diet isn't just about physical health, it also plays a significant role in mental well-being. Eating a diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins can improve mood and energy levels, helping you feel more focused and positive. Eating a balanced diet is one of the most powerful steps you can take to improve your overall health. By prioritizing vegetables, lean proteins, whole grains, and mindful carbohydrate choices, you can cultivate a dietary plan that nourishes both mind and body. Remember, it's not about restrictive dieting, but also about making informed, nutritious choices that support long-term well-being. And there you have it, listeners. As you know, the Spin This podcast is available on multiple streaming platforms, such as YouTube, Zeno FM, Apple Podcast, Amazon Music, TuneIn, Spotify, and much more. Thank you for joining us on this Spin This podcast episode, where we look at the importance of eating a balanced diet. Here's to making a healthier choices and living a vibrant, nourished life. Thank you, listeners.